Hi, spellcasters. Just to let you know, this is a quick notice before the video begins. I just want to say thank you so much for over 15 subscribers. It really means a lot to me. And the next thing is that occasionally I will have little hand-drawn doodles of SLS in the videos, which is what I plan for the newer traditional Thursdays, and yeah, onto the video. Now, recently I've been uploading videos pertaining to Rose Wars and stuff, and I remember that previously I did a drawing of Bella Noir for my Cyber Sunday. Now, I was really sad that I didn't get to showcase her abilities, so I decided that in this drawing I would showcase them. Now, I thought that I would go for sort of a fiery theme, because Bella's magic entirely consists of kind of fiery material and stuff that's fuchsia colored, except her eyes don't turn pink when she uses her abilities, so that's something that doesn't actually happen, although I kind of wish that happened because that would be really cool in my opinion, actually. Now, for the flowers, I have no idea what was going on down here. I have no idea why I chose red and blue, maybe because of contrasting. I honestly don't know. But one thing that I did know is that I wanted to go for a shading, and I wanted to leave the skin purposefully not colored. And yeah, this is pretty much all that I have to say. This is pretty much my whole drawing process. Hope you enjoyed the video, and this is Witchy Who, signing off.